My name's Andy. I'm the senior captain on Dolphin Explorer for Auckland's Whale and Dolphin Safari, based here in Auckland, New Zealand. We're obviously a whale watching vessel, so every day we go out hunting whales and dolphins. When we find them, we shoot them obviously with cameras, not with anything else, but basically it's still a hunt every day. Personally, I've been doing this for around 25 years here in New Zealand and the South Pacific, and I've seen a lot of changes in technology over the years. And what we've got today is a real winner. I mean, it changes the field completely. Well, the Halo radar is a new development, and it utilizes what they call pulse compression technology. The old radars were basically pulse radars. This one uses broadband as well, so it's utilizing the best of both worlds. One of the beautiful things about it is it's incredibly low output, low radiation. You can stand in front of it even. And despite the incredibly low power that it's drawing and it's using, it's providing us with up to 72 nautical mile range. We can switch between harbour modes, custom modes, offshore modes, and bird mode. And for someone like me who spends every day, looking for birds, that's brilliant. When we're looking for whales, we're not just necessarily looking for the birds, we're also looking for their food source. And their food source can be very small items of food that float in the water column. Your plankton layers, scattering layers of plankton. And of course our Echo Sounder with our BM150 transducer, brilliant. CHIRP technology, the latest technology in Echo Sounder, so it's using both high and lower frequencies constantly, giving you a much clearer picture throughout the entire water column. So when you put the radar with the Halo technology picking up the birds in bird mode, the CHIRP technology on the sounder picking up that, your ability to transfer everything to the GPS with just a touch of a screen, just using a finger, well, that's come a long way. Obviously, these days, of course, there's not maybe as much life as there used to be out there. So to have this sort of technology to help us find that is brilliant for our guests. It means they're getting the benefit of being able to spend more time with the animals, having better interactions with the animals, and actually going out there and seeing what they came to see every day. So when we had the opportunity to put the new NSO gear in, the offshore system, we jumped at it, and it's been fantastic. Again, it's been 100% reliable. We have no issues with it. It's so easy to use. It's fantastic gear. And the gear itself speaks for itself. It speaks volumes. It's a conversation piece on this boat. Even other skippers who are very experienced will see the electronics we've got on this boat, and they're jealous as hell. And I love that.